Welcome back. Today we're going to talk about the victim. The victim is one of the 8 money types developed by Deborah Price. One thing that's really characteristic about the victim is they typically live in the past. There might have been a betrayal or hurt of some point that really hasn't been resolved. So as a result, they're really kind of looking to be rescued. They might even have a litany of excuses of why their life went the way it did. Could be divorce, you know, bankruptcy, the way they were brought up in their home of origin, they weren't taught certain things. And sometimes, even lurking in there, there could be like a sense of entitlement. They're typically highly emotional and prone to blaming, and there could even be some unforgiveness. Do you see yourself there? Or maybe that's somebody you even know. Well, if you want to see who's showing up in your life and find out more about your money types, you can go to my website, beingmindfulindivorce.com, and click on the right-hand corner. There's a free complimentary money type quiz that you can take, and it will be confidential, and the results will be sent to you via email. So check it out, and I'd love to hear about your money types. Have a great day. Bye-bye.